season with the Lions and appeared in 57 games at Ford. In his last year, he played in every game and set the career high in points, rebounds, blocks, and assists. He graduated from New York in 2015 and is now in the team called at the University of Toronto. To further on that, we invite Coach O'Leary to step forward to say a few words.
For those of you that don't know Matt, he's one of the special sons of York basketball. Matt's one of those stories that you hear about, you read about, you watch a 30 on 30 ESPN special about. Not to embarrass you, Matt. Matt tried out for us in his first year and didn't make it. He tried out in his second year and didn't make it. But that didn't matter. He could care less. He showed up at Coach Carlson's peaking class, built a relationship with Coach. We talked to him, said, you know what, we should bring him out to camp. And he said, sure, I remember him. And he came out to camp. And it was obvious from the second he stepped on the floor that this was a special young man. And that never changed in the time he played for us. He ended up starting, I'd say, more than half of the games he played for us. And last year, became the glue to our team. He became what York Lion basketball is about. He was selfless, he was giving, and in his last league game, he had a special basket to send him off. And Matt, even though you can come back academically because you're down at your U of T in the Faculty of Education, we miss you more than you'll ever know. And we, as your coaches, can't tell you enough how much we value everything you did for us. And we look forward to watching you come back. Congratulations, and